Welcome once again. My name is Ezekiel, and today I'm in Jinja District, having training with 15 beekeepers who are beginners, and there are also people with hearing impairments. Today we are going to tackle about pest management. Join me. The training began with the identification of pest and the help of computer images. The learners were able to identify some common pests or whether they have seen them. This generated a lot of ideas and information from them. The common pests that they have identified includes the termites, which eats the stands or the deadwood, as well as the safari ants, which are also very destructive. Other ones are the small ants that has potential causing abscondment. The learners started discussing the experiences, how they do it. Then we went for practical sessions. Like these safari ants, you can disperse with wood ash. And for apiary hygiene, safety measures are important to help cleaning. So it is good to plan. If you can plan now, plan to have a trees that are like this.
Yes, we
when you know your place has a lot of
these posters, so that the learners could see what we are discussing and they relate to their common environments. It was very interesting to see passionate beekeepers gaining experience in their day-to-day work. Thank you.